Announcing Her Excellency, the President of the Confederation of Earth.
Seven!
Agnes.
Oh, now that you don't look hot, which you do, but where are your...
You do, of course, remember my husband.
Yeah, of course. Is anybody else hot with these collars?
It's been a while, Doctor.
Has it?
Yes, the last time I saw you, you were gazing at the stars.
Yes! Yes, the stargazer! Yes! I mean, I'm a stargazer, Madam President. Which, way to go, by the way.
Earlier, why did you call her Seven?
College nickname. It's a drinking game.
Dr. Girardi.
Meow.
What is that exactly?
Meow?
Do you,
Well, apparently I am mind-bendingly lonely basically anywhere, but you are president, so that's terrific.
Enough. Is the prisoner in stasis cell M510 ready? Would you please?
So we're going to assume that this is something that I know how to do. Yeah. Hey.
Welcome, Dr. Girardi.
Sure. M510.
The enemies of humankind brought under heel. None have ever been quite so dangerous as
the Borg.
Holy shit.
This is not right. The Hive is gone. The Hive is dead. Chronometer misaligned. Quantum level deconfiguration. Tertiary adjunct of Unimatrix 01, assist me.
This is my turn of flesh in the beginning of it.
What's wrong with it?
Isn't that kind of obvious? You ripped her from her body and stuck her in a tube.
Hansen Annika assimilated 2350. Hansen Annika escaped assimilation. But you fragile teacup. You. Are accustomed to this feeling anyway.
What feeling?
Unbelonging.
But the Medicaidian, how easily they go mad.
I am in a cage. I am burning the quadrants of distant systems. Reality has been split. There is division. Time. Time has been broken.
The Borg Queen has a kind of trans-temporal awareness. It bridges into adjacent times, realities. They hear echoes of themselves, of each other.
So I hear.
Tritium Pad has injected interplexing nullifiers. Borg nanobot inhibitors functioning at...
That's it, Seven. There's been a corruption to the timeline.
Magistrate, you asked to be informed of General Picard's status. He will be docking shortly.